So I'm just going to use the step here within the treadmill. We're only going to use that static. I'm just going to literally get him to walk over it. We'll just test it first to see whether he does immediately step over or whether he wants to step on and over. I have a feeling he's going to step on and over. So we'll just turn him around and encourage him to come over. And this one on and over. You can see it's not right. We're just encouraging kind of this 1, 2, 3, 4 placement of his feet. When we were doing the session before, the swim before, his placement was just a little bit off. So kind of trying to go into a slightly faster pace speed. So we'll just try and get him a nice placement here.
I'm seeing.